sister had a baby, and I took it over because she passed away, and then the baby lost its legs and its arms, and now it's nothing but a stump, but I still take care of it with my wife, and it's growing, and it's fairly happy, but it's difficult because I've been working a second shift at the factory to put food on the table, but all the love that I see in that little guy's face makes it worth it in the end.